Hello, everyone. I guess introductions aren't in order. As you can see, we are going to be playing Viewtiful Joe. Anyway. Hello, my name is Donut. You can, well, Donald, but you can call me Donut. Today, we will be streaming Viewtiful Joe. Now, I've muted the audio for it, so I'll turn it up here soon, but this is just going to be, you know, a fun little stream. I'm thinking just, you know, maybe do the first two chapters and then call it quits after that. So you may see in the description there, this is going to be what I call a no bloopers run. Now that's not going to be like, if I don't meet this challenge, I'm not going to like stop or quit the game or anything. So a no bloopers run, is where, so the conceit of Viewtiful Joe is that it's a movie. And one of the things that you get, like your power, is this VFX meter. And if you run out of the meter, you go back to regular Joe. So the point of a no bloopers run is to never become regular Joe, because he has no benefits, really anything, except for when you have to play as him, no regular Joe. So it's really just about meter management. You know, it's not the hardest thing probably ever, but that does mean we won't be using like Viewtiful Forever, which I think takes all of your meter. It's been a while since I've played this game. But I won't, here, let me turn up the volume. Can someone, whoever is watching, is that too loud? Am I coming in more clearer or more clear than the, video game? How's my audio coming in? Are we good? Is the make it make sound again? The game is making sound. Okay. Oh, there's just a delay. Game volume down? Okay. Turn that down a couple decibels. How's that? Good. Alright then, well then, without further ado, we're just going to get the game started. Here, we'll actually watch this, just to give a little bit of funness to it. So for those of you who don't know, Viewtiful Joe came out for the GameCube in I think like 2006? No, it's gotta be sooner than that. Gosh, maybe 2005. Hold on. I want to look that up while we're waiting on that.
Me?
Who, me? Love you, Joe. Viewtiful Joe. 2003. Oh my god. That makes me feel kind of old. But without further ado, let's just get into the start of this.
Viewtiful Joe.
What the heck? Is it not? Oh, I see why. Audio's still good. Alright, let's get this. Let's get it on. Are we kids? Are we children today? How are we feeling? We childs? Nah. We're adults. We're adults here, baby. We are adults. All right. So, Let's get it on. Ugh. I remember when this game came out, I was so hyped for it. It's so good. It came from the guy who directed Devil May Cry. Just, I was so hyped for it because I'm like way into like this kind of genre of game. And also, look at that fucking like giant mecha. Heck yes, baby. Thing.
Come on, Blue! You have to save the world! We can't do it without you!
Joe, is this your idea of a date movie? I had a more romantic
time. Oh, here it comes. In the lobby. Here comes Sylvia.
Why don't you show me some off-screen action?
Hubba hubba.
Whoa, Sylvia! Cut it out! I said cut it out! They don't show these old movies all the time, you know?
This is me, being like, I've been trying to watch these movies. Get away. Be gone, thought. So, another thing I'm going to try to do, this is not going to be like an optimal run. I'm going to try my best to get Rainbow V ranks during every encounter, but it's been a long time since I've played this. I don't know if I can do that, but we'll see. We'll see. Really, the thing that I need to look for is the time, but we'll see. We'll see how it goes.
Because this flick hit the screens way back when we were still little babies.
But that guy in the blue mask, I know I've seen him some. Whoa!
The girl is mine.
So for those of you who are wondering, the HMD on Joe's shirt stands for His Master's Dance, which is kind of like, it's kind of a, it's maybe foreshadowing, I guess, a bit. About Captain Blue's he basically is following in Captain Blue's footsteps, essentially. We'll let this cutscene play out. I'm going to probably just let all the cutscenes play out because I don't know who's watching this. Maybe they've never seen this game before. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's excellent. It's a great game.
Inside the movie?
Correct, my young friend. I am Captain Blue. Because I have been defeated. You must take my place as the new action hero.
That voice, it really is Captain Blue. Wow. Hey, can I get your autograph?
No.
I'm already this game's awesome.
I beg of you to take up the torch of justice, young movie lover.
Young movie lover.
The world is in danger. Your lady friend is waiting for you.
Haha, my very own V-Watch.
Cool. A real V-Watch.
Oh, that's right. I messed up the line. I'm not a true fan. No. Seriously, this game's great. So let's... Oh. There we go. Controller wasn't working for some reason. There we go, nuance. Can't touch me. We're just gonna practice this just to show. So that's something you'll notice is the now if you notice the chicks up on its on their head as opposed to stars, that means it was a quote-unquote critical dizzy. As honestly, if you want to watch someone do like really optimal play on this, you will want to watch Matthew Matosis, who does like a awesome Rainbow V, who does like the best analysis video on this. It's so good. Let's. So, I don't think there's any. I think it's just a burger in here. Hmm, yummy. I'll probably not get a Rainbow V on this one. An A. Oh, regular V. Dang. Yeah, I accidentally uppercutted him. It looks like you haven't awakened to your. That's really what caused it to be in a V. I'll show you how I uppercutted him and got him away. So I didn't get my V points. Rainbow V. Viewtiful!
Your hero-ness has awakened.
Your hero-ness has awakened.
You've responded to your hero instincts deep down inside. When the watch starts to glow, say the words.
Henshin!
Henshin!
Henshin! Go go, baby! Fucking love that. So good. Henshin go go, baby.
You want some? We'll come and get.
And here comes the major point of this game. You got movie effects. Your first one being slow-mo. And then boom. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Oh, almost failed my no blooper run. All right. Now we're fighting the Joker. Jumped. That was bad. That was bad on me. Probably won't get a good rank on this. There we go. Alright. Okay. That's a V. Dang it. It's the time that always gets it. That timing is, like, so strict. That's okay. Oh. It has been a long time since I've played this. God, I can't believe I got hit by that. It sucks. It's gonna affect my rank. Okay. Alright. Ah, that sucks. I'm doing so poor. It's okay. It's been a while since I've really played this game. It's been like years. So I'm not gonna beat myself up over like not doing that great. Yeah, that's gonna be a Ugh. I at least like to see a V. Viewtiful Joe. Oh my god. Yeah. It's hard to see. It used to be pretty good. It's just been a while. Sometimes you gotta take them L's, bro. Maybe a V? Probably not Rainbow V. Yeah, it's the time. Really what messed me up there was that the Bianchi there, the prima donna one, had like backed up, and that just caused some issues. Alright, let's try and not take damage here. Thank you. Oh, ah, no blooper run failed. Yep, dang, that sucked. What? I was under it. That's gonna be a bad rank. That's just gonna be a bad rank. Might as well take the L on that one. That sucks. Oh my god. Am I going to die? Am I going to die because I'm bad? Yeah, yeah. Wow, it's been a long time. Okay. Whew. That just sucked. That's embarrassing. It's just been a while. It's just been a while. I don't usually... Yeah. That's okay. Sometimes you just... gotta die in order to live. Yeah, that's about what I expected. Get off, get off. What? Get, jump. Oh my god. oh, Jesus. Since I played this. Oh my god. Yeah. Ugh. You hate to see that rank, but you know, getting back into it, that's okay. Let's buy a move. Let's see what we got. I don't think I need sliding just yet. Definitely gonna buy Red Hot Kick. The VFX turbocharger is what we should get soon, but I think we're just gonna stick with what we got going on there. So let's go ahead and buy sliding, I guess. We'll see. It's just been a while. Move on. Move on! I do love this game. Oh, I remember this part. Son of a... Okay. hell am I not? Just not hitting the bat. He just will not. He refuses. But we're wasting time. There we go. And that's probably. Yeah. And that's my fault. I could have done better in that. But it's alright. Alright. That's stupid. Shouldn't have done that. Oh my god. Grab him. So how's everybody doing? Is anyone even watching still?
It's time for your next trial. Hope you're warmed up, because ready or not, here I come.
Alright, here comes. Ah, damn it. Now we got the second power, Mach Speed, which is pretty good. So let's go punch that up. And here we go. What? That was bad. I'm just terrible at this. Like I said, this will not be the most optimal play. Can't touch me. probably gonna lose out. To be quite honest. But we'll see how that goes. I'm gonna get a couple of those. Because I will need them for this fight, I think. Like I said, it's been a long time since I've played this. So I'm really doing poorly. So I apologize. I can't believe I missed two film canisters. Is there stuff down here? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Probably just missed some. That's alright. Like I said, this isn't for optimal play, this is just for funsies. The audio mixing in this game. Good luck hearing what he says. What the? Oh.
Shows you what you know.
Thanks for following, Reeves.
In movies, there has to be a plot twist. That means things always go wrong once before you get to the happy ending. Hello? Now, come on. Let's get this over with.
What nonsense is this? Come like all the ritual of sacrifice in the beginning of a pathetic little world with...
Let's see how this goes. Let's see how this fight goes. The goal is to at least get a V ranking. Let's get it on! Oh. Oh. Whew. That was sucked. Oh, I messed up. That's about how I figured that was gonna go, with one heart and everything. All right. Oh. Oh, dang it. Didn't mean to kill him with that. Okay. I'll take that. I'll take an awesome. Oh, that looks like shit.
Joe wanders into the world of the and gallantly fights evil
to rescue Sylvia. That's A-okay. Got three viewers. Who's the other viewer? Please, introduce yourself.
Where could Sylvia be? Is she safe? Is she even alive? Intolerable anxiety tears at Joe's heart.
Oh, I love this part.
What would be a good hero name?
Trying to come up with a hero name. Should have practiced this game a little bit before I started, to be honest. Just because, like, I remember being, like, very... Then again, it's been, like, God, I think I played this, like, I don't know how many years ago. Yeah. So we're gonna shoot for this episode, this next episode coming up. We're gonna shoot for all the film canisters at the very least, and we'll go from there. But no, we're gonna save up for the VFX turbocharger. I think that's the next move for this. Granted, I probably could have gotten enough points at this point for that, but we'll see. Phone's blowing up. Some like it red hot. There's our boy. Alright, we're just gonna go over here. There's a secret encounter. Oh my god. So bad. Wait, where'd he go? Oh my god. Fall to the ground. Thank you. Really am out of practice. Taking damage when I shouldn't be. Oh, well, that was just poor read. I need to figure out how best to get V points against those guys. It's been a while. Oh, no! How? Going back. Alright, there we go. There we go. The stylish way. Alright. Second. Let's stream went wonky. Oh no. Everything good? Am I still up? Can someone respond? Am I still showing up? Just got an error alert from Streamlabs here. Everything going good? Everything looks fine. I'm gonna refresh really quick just to see. Yeah, everything looks good. Okay. We'll just continue with this then. Alright. Viewtiful.
Yummy.
Joe, my young apprentice, this is your last trial.
This is your last trial.
You'll have acquired the last power.
The last power.
Now let's get this over.
Mm. Oh, thought that was slightly longer.
Just go for it!
Oh, what? What happened?
Let's take a break.
Oh my goodness. Why is it? Ugh. My computer just gave me some crappy alert.
Nice try.
Ugh.
Nice try. Come on, my friend.
Get around.
Nice try. Right over here. Nice try.
God.
Right over you. Nice try.
I'm so bad at this game.
Nothing more to teach you. The beautiful moves and techniques that flourish from your heroic gut instincts. Exploit them for good deeds and save this world.
And save this world.
For you. Joe, go now. May hero-ness be with you.
You'll have to, final power, zoom in. Zoom out, zoom in, jump. Then we zoom in while we're up in the air. We do that. Ain't that grand? I said no bloopers run, and I think like I've died twice. that's gonna be bad. Oh. What? Oh my god. I really just haven't played this game in a long time. This is terrible. The hypest. And that's a bad. Yeah. Can you let me in? God, see? I hate the bats in this. You can just go off screen too. That. I guess I just let go of it. I have no clue. Oh. Suck. Look at this game. What? What? Yes, try again. Ugh. I've been doing so bad. Do I have to start from the top? I think I do. No, I think that flag should be a checkpoint. No, I have to start from the very beginning. Well, let's try and do better. Let's try and do better. Need to do better. Really, the thing that's getting me is getting those V points. My V points and my time. It's always so cool to see. I'm actually gonna go in the sewer and get these extra to bring me up. Just for Captain Blue. Just because I want that extra bit for Captain Blue there. Alright, here we go. What? What's even the range on that? Oh, did I have Zoom that whole time? That would have made him so much easier. Oh well. Alright. Zoom. Alright, let's... This time, let's try... Oh my god, what? That was, yeah, that was just piss poor timing on my part. What? I'm doing so bad. I'm sorry, everyone who's watching this. Can't believe I'm doing so bad. Maybe I should have chose kids. Nothing, I guess. Just go for it. Oh, that's gonna be bad, actually. God. Oh, okay. Awesome. I'll take that. I will take that. I'll take that to the bank. What? God. Terrible. Yeah. There's an item down there. Oh, no, there's not. I swear there was an item down here. Alright. That's okay. Boom. Crappy. That sucks. Oh, that's where it is. That's where it was. That's why I was remembering his items. I was like, there's something under the bus, isn't there? Oh god, yeah, I forgot. Two helicopters coming up. Oh well, we got this. We'll probably do pretty good this time. What? I thought I jumped over.
Yeah.
Yeah. Having fun. So we're just gonna... Alright. Do we have enough for the VFX turbocharger? Let's see. No. 30,000. Alright, we'll buy one extra life. And we will buy... Honestly, that's it for now. We're gonna save up for the VFX turbocharger. I don't recall if there's one more, like... thing here, but we'll just test the waters. How's everybody doing? Is anybody even in the chat besides me? No? That's lovely.
Taking a quick second.
Hope everyone's doing okay. Just want to check something really quick. Let's check in the stream. Disappears sometimes. So I apologize if it disappears on your end. Alright, let's get back to it. Oh wait, what am I doing? What? I turned on solo. And I said this was going to be a no bloopers run. How stupid of me. That should be a B. Oh. What?
Can't touch me.
Oh, no. I almost forgot. Oh goodness, I'm dead. Yep.
Yeah.
Man, it's just been a while since I played this. If anyone's even watching. But you learn. You learn how best to deal with things. Phone is blowing up. All right, let's do this. Thank you. awesome. Blow up. I probably messed it up. That's fine. Oh, wow. What? Okay, we can telegraph that. This one is a way you can combo. You stop looking better. Oh my god. No. Who? Do I suck at this game? Yes. The answer is yes. I'm not very good.
Just
Let's take a break.
Oh. Thank you. Oh, I see you're in here now. Hey, Leanne.
My friend Leanne is here.
As the only person watching. That's okay. You'll see my really crappy play. Alright. What? Oh, God. So that's probably gonna be a V, I hope. Hopefully that's Rainbow V. Dang, you've been at for an hour and a half. Yes. Oh no! Oh, thank God. Yeah, I've been at it for a while. Here, just to pause really quick. So I've already failed. It says no bloopers there. I've already failed that. So the conceit of this is that it's a movie. No bloopers would have been. So just to quickly demonstrate it, no bloopers. When that meter runs down, yeah, Rebecca is my recent follow. When that meter goes down, I become regular Joe. A regular Joe, haha. But no bloopers means I never let that meter run out. But the meter ran out early. I've already died a couple times. It's been a long time since I've played this. But what? Am I missing something? What the heck? What am I missing? What? Game bugged out? Oh, that door. No. Why'd that door not open when I was near it the last time? That sucks. Alright. Oh my god. That was crappy. And that's gonna be a bad. Oh, awesome. Cool. Drinking Joe. Yeah, I'm a regular Joe drinking Joe. Awesome. Fantastic. Here we go. Now we can get this. Double the rate on that. What else should we get? We'll go ahead and get this. Level 2. And we'll buy another life. I think that's good. You're more interesting. I'm very interesting. Thank you. So let's talk a little bit. I'm very interesting. She likes you better. Nuh-uh. Alright. Now we're about to fight Hulk Davidson, who is like my favorite character in this game. My favorite design in this game. Alright. There we go. Was born to be wild.
Yo, man, what's up? What can I do for you, kiddo?
I guess you heard I rule the roost around here. Am I right?
Huh?
Oh, man, don't flatter yourself. You're just another one of those old attractions in this movie land.
What? Wait a minute, Jet.
I love this guy. Hulk Davidson's cool.
You mean to tell me you knew this world was called Movie Land? How interesting. Alright, spit it out. Where you from?
Huh?
Now I'm surprised I know a punk like you from the real world knew about our plans, man. It ain't gonna matter anyway after I'm finished with you. You understand? So what's with the feed watch on your arm, man?
He really does have possession.
Some kind of mega man or something?
Pretty school, huh? I'm here to avenge Captain Blue. Just call me... I haven't come up with a good name yet.
It's weird because he's like a biker, but he talks like a stereotypical, like, gangster. It's so... He's like, yo, what's up? He is my favorite design in this game. I really do like Hulk Davidson. I think he's cool. He looks the coolest of, like, all the, like, bosses you fight. Alistair's really cool. Okay, I'll see you in a minute. There we go.
Hulk's going to the big house.
Hulk's going to the big house.
Man,
perfect.
A scar as a medal. Not to say
it's not like I got a bad though. It's just been a while since I've played. I thought for sure I could combo punches better in.
Fallen into his hands was outlined the most terrible of plans.
I don't know. Could have sworn when you zoomed in you could combo, but I guess not.
Their evil power to the ocean itself had planted a bomb in the underwater city of Moo. Already water was starting to flood the city. Thousands of
so we're actually this is where I was gonna end it tonight. And probably go again tomorrow, I was thinking like two chapters just to see how my first one went. Okay. I'll do another bit. I'll do until the next like break time for this. Okay, for you. I'm doing it for you. Just go until midnight. So I like this portion. You know, it's a nice break from the norm. But what I don't like about it is that in order to get all the film canisters, you just gotta like, it's kind of like has a bit of memorization to it. We'll save up for something.
Let's get it on.
Now I also hit record on this. I don't know if it's going to save the VOD or anything, but we'll see. So you can always watch the beginning when I was terrible. Can't even shoot when it's like that. Hey, you don't have to record for Twitch to save the video to your channel as long as you have it checked in your settings. I think I do have it checked in my settings. Worst comes to worst, this isn't saved, which isn't like, you know, a crime because I'm doing terribly. God. Here we go. And I died.
Cut.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to upload to like YouTube just because like it's not how I want to do it. At least not yet. Maybe later. I make some chicken nuggies for dinner? That's funny you mention that, because Rebecca made me chicken nuggies. Oh my god. We'll try again. Yes, yes, make chicken nuggies. Sorry. Yes. Chicken nuggies are good. Make the nuggos. We'll, I guess we'll just buy a life. Okay, go. Alright. This is a good time to, like, pause for a second while I gotta use the restroom. So, I will be right back. There we go. Oh, forgot. We are back, everybody.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back.
Leanne, you inspired me. I got some chicken nuggets as well. These are homemade. Homemade nuggies. Yay. Oh. All right.
Let's get it on.
Let's do it. Let's try again. Two million leagues under the sea.
Let's rock, baby. Yeah.
Just go for it.
Yeah. Where the hell was it? Sure, that's fine. You know, bud. Do what you need to do. Do what you gotta do. Alright, we did it. That's bad. I actually can't believe I got all those. Alright. We'll keep going. Or should we call it quits there? I did say I was going to call it quits. We'll see. Alright, well, I'm feeling pretty good about that, you know, not too difficult. Oh, who's texting me? Those are so good. Those are really good. Rebecca made those for me. She made me those chicken nuggets. They are so good. All right. I think that's as good a place as any to kind of stop it for the night. For those of you who watched and stayed, thank you. I appreciate it. Honestly, this is about where I thought I was going to stop, 2 hours. We're getting close to it. So I just want to thank everyone who did stay or who watched. Hopefully I will not suck moving forward, but we'll see how it goes. Thank you all for participating, and I love you. Yeah. All right. Well, thank you all. You guys have a wonderful rest of your night. Goodbye.